Yeah.
All you waiting? Hang on, you need to keep all your weight in and just hang. There you go.
I'm recording you now. Did she say anything in the helmet?
Yeah,
turn on, yeah. Good.
Great work, well done. You okay?
No.
No? You nervous?
Yes.
Can I just check your camera's on?
It is, yeah, I think. Turn it on.
Yep, that's on, perfect. There you go. So we'll have to wait for the green light. I'm just going to do a couple of checks before you go. You feeling alright?
No.
Whose idea was it to do it? Is it your idea? Your idea?
Bosses.
Oh. Here we go. Best thing to do is hold perfectly, just there. And when you're off the edge there, you're just going to put your legs into a bent position, okay?
Yeah.
If you find it more comfortable to cross your legs, you can do that as well. Whichever you prefer.
Right. Where's the hold these there?
Yeah, that's fine there, where you were. Yeah, perfect. That's all good. So whenever you're ready, best thing to do is walk out a little bit. You've got the green light. Walk out there and take a seat, and you'll find that you'll feel it take
can I just
weight.
Go now then, yeah?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh.
Are you okay?
No.
No, I'm getting a lot of that today.
Right then, we're going to do a quick check of your harness then, make sure we're all good. If you can spin on slightly, I'm just going to check it. And finally, if you can slightly lean towards me, I'm just going to check that your camera is on the recording.
You are indeed.
Right then. How would you find the first little ride? All good?
Yes, it wasn't bad.
It's not a bad warm-up for this one.
This one bad?
No, not at all.
Right.
On the second go, you can tell me how it was.
Right. Am I? Oh, we've got to change the green, yeah?
That's it.
Right.
So,
stay
you're
on
good.
It forever.
Oh, you're too late now,
right.
You're good. So, all you got to do is walk off, enjoy.
Oh, God. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, I'm about to go this way. Oh! course I am, lad.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, the last few seconds was
back on your tiptoes.
Sorry, the worst bit, but yeah, it was good.
Everything still feel nice and tight on your harness.
Yeah.
All right, darling. Are you waiting? Have fun. Oh, I'm going to get tangled in. There we go. Have fun.
Thank you. Oh God, I mustn't mad here again. Do you enjoy that? Come on, you have to do it again. God, that was bad, that wasn't it? Yeah.
How was it? I saw you coming around.
What's the ride called?
Pardon?
What's the ride called?
This one, Aero Explorer.
Should call it the rag doll, because it does go on like a rag doll, doesn't it?
There you go, I'm going to pass those back to you there. Going to do a quick check at the back, make sure everything's all good. You're all good there. And your helmet, your camera's all on. There you go, there's your handle. Gonna bring it forward a little bit just so it can go back. There you go. Did you enjoy it though?
It wasn't bad. That last bit.
There we go, you haven't got the green light whenever you're ready there. Enjoy.
Thank you. Bye, gorgeous! I am, I'm out of breath. I'm out of breath, and all I do is hanging there. I was like this me all the time.
I'm really scared at what?
What's What's in my head?
Huh?
What's on my head now?
Nothing.
What's on my head?
You just need to
think that. Alright. Too tall. Well, that last bit's the worst bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really throws you about.
It's more scary than the velocity.
God, yeah.
Knees bended, yeah?
Knees bent off the floor, you're good. Well done, good effort. Tell me, sir, how was it? That second was a lot more tame, wasn't it?
Oh my god!
What? Wasn't too bad.
It's good fun, isn't it?
This is the last time, though.
That's okay, I don't mind. As long as you've got it done and you ticked it off. We just checked that your camera's recording for this one as well. It is indeed fantastic. So what's the plan for the rest of the day once you've achieved this one?
Not a clue. Got a long drive back home now, 2.5 hours drive back home.
2.5 hours.
Well, back to our campsite anyway.
Ah, oh, right. Are you a designated driver as well?
Yeah.
Make sure you charge him for some food or something before you leave. Get you fueled up.
So is this recording in front of me?
It is.
Yeah.
Right then, when you're ready, walk off the site.
Never again. It was good, but never again.
Straight back up, coming
thank
up
you
and do the rest of your day. Alright, guys.
You do not like it.
Carry
no.
On prepping with you, you know, about the ropes and what is it?
My God, that was bad, wasn't it? Huh? Not doing that again.
I thought, you know, when we had it our first round, I thought then we're gonna tell you that let's just stop.
Yeah,
you
I thought.
Really scared me
though. I thought myself that stop, but
I just closed my eyes.
And what the video's like? Where do we go now? We go here,
yeah. How are we doing?
Fine.
There's helmets for you. Brilliant. And then if you keep hold of that one. slip those harnesses off and just leave them down here for me. When you're ready, head back into the building through the shop. The docking stations for the cameras are in there.
Okay.
And they'll show you how to deal with all the footage, okay?
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Oh, my God. That's ripped into pieces, that is. God, yeah. This is the boss of cool down by the air. That. It was just a nice swing around. It
yeah.
Really, but it's throws you.
I was thinking I'm gonna hit the poles with my legs.
I did, and I put my legs up.
Yeah,
me too. Okay, yeah.
Have you guys prepaid for your cameras or?
Yeah.
Yeah.